Hi, this is J. Eric Smith, and welcome to a new season of Sounding Board. Start things off this year, we feature a band whose heavy, soulful sounds take the spirit of the 70s into a new millennium. Since the 1998 release of their self-titled debut CD on Island Records, Super 400 have been working clubs and concert halls throughout the Northeast. The New York Times says this is a band definitely to be watched, and we agree. Please join me in welcoming Super 400.
You're just like all the rest. charms and your faded memories. You think that you're in love. I know it's important to you to hide your mistakes, erase all the gloom. You got no reason to be so low. The stars in your eyes. Well, don't they shine for you? In the church of your fable, see you, girl. They buried you in blue. There's too many.
Don't go away, plenty more from Super 400 straight ahead.
Oh. Thank you very much. We're Super 400. It's good to be on Sounding Board. That song is called All My Days. If you like what you hear, please come visit our website, super400.com. The next song we're going to play for you is a brand new song. We're recording for our next album. It's called All Is Right.
Come to the end. Is it too late to try? Well, have we come to the end? Or is it in you to fly? Or is it in you to fly? Well, have we come to the scene where you say goodbye? Well, give me some time to think so I can hit rewind and try to change your mind. What I wanted to say is all is right when I hold you. And as the memories fade, let's make it last one more day. To the end, is it my place to try? Well, I cannot hold you back. I've seen you watch the sky, and it's up you to fly. Have we come to the door that I've been afraid to try? Well, have we come to the door? Well, let's swing it open wide. Let's see what's outside. What I wanted to say is all is right when I hold you. And as the memories fade, let's make it live today. Let's make it last today. Yeah. All is right now, just as the days go. All is right now, won't let it be us. All is right now, I set you free, love. If you don't belong.
Up next, we'll hear from Super 400 about their experience with Island Records and get a progress report on sessions for the next CD. Sit tight.
For more information on Sounding Board artists and program scheduling, visit the Sounding Board website at www.twalbany.com.
I'm Lori Friday.
I'm Joe Daly.
I'm Kenny Holman. We're Super 400.
Okay. Why don't you talk about your new record in progress?
Well, we've recorded about 15 songs since the end of our last record, and we're just plugging along, you know.
Well, we were pretty lucky. We recorded our record for a local record label, and Island Records was interested in it. And we had a great time with them. We felt like Spinal Tap for a while there, but everything worked out. They treated us really well, but then Seagram's bought PolyGram, and a lot of the rock bands on the label got dropped, and we were dropped with it. But we had a really great experience with them, and now we've got a good arsenal of new songs, and we're ready for the next one.
Take vintage gear to make a vintage sound?
Yes, definitely. You must have 35-year-old guitars and old transistor amps.
It's not necessary, but it does help. It feels right somehow.
It seems like instruments were made better back then, and I hate to be a traditionalist, but it seems to be true. There's just something deep about it, you know? Just most of our heroes, like the Cream and the Hendrix Experience and the Allman Brothers and stuff, they had the ability to play and pull down magic into the room when they played, and we just try and carry on with that thread.
Now it's time to write to know.
Super 400. And if you want to find out more about the band, check out their music, buy a t-shirt or three, visit them online at super400.com. And if there's an artist or band that you'd like to see on a future show, drop us a note to Sounding Board, care of Time Warner Cable, 130 Washington Avenue Extension, Albany, New York, 12203. For Sounding Board, I'm J. Eric Smith, fully caffeinated until next week.
Across the leaves, I hear you walk.
try to play, but you don't seem to care. No, no, and every time I hide, I'll find a brand new spot and keep it all to myself. Well, up on that dark hill where no one goes, behind the tree with all the bullet holes, fallen branches made a cave. We discovered love that day. That's a lesson they say you'll find me down across the leaves.
Let us know what you think about today's program. Call our Sounding Board audience reaction line and leave your comments. Call 869-0877. You can also email us at sbmusic@cablesites.com. Maybe your comments will be on next week's show. For additional Sounding Board program information, check out our website at www.twalbany.com.
Well, my house lights went low.